Iran's Revolutionary Guard says a remote-controlled weapon was used in last week's assassination of a top nuclear scientist. Officials said no attackers were present when Mohsen Fakhrizadeh was shot by a high-precision machine gun fitted with a camera and artificial intelligence. Iran has previously blamed Israel for the attack.